Stop night. As a shepherd calls to his sheep, so do they come. Do you blame the shepherd for the sheep's actions?
No.
Once the insect begins to dissolve inside, becoming what the spider can then eat. He is mine. Father has a few words to say.
Stop harassing my family.
Thank you.
this website, as it has been thoroughly discussed across the internet. One rumor states that this was created by a mad mathematician who, after obtaining some web designing software, left this complex and deep maze of a website. First, the name could be interpreted as 973, the human 973. Next, the homepage seems rather straightforward. The word says abracadabra, and it shaves off one letter as it goes down, creating a pyramid. The only thing that's clickable is the text amazing, which leads you to these three animations. They all lead you to this next page, which seems to specialize in the number 9. In numerology, the number 9 has various meanings such as judgment, leadership, universal love, faith, karma, and so on. From this point, paths begin to diverge slightly. It's possible to go down a different route than someone else. For example, clicking on this gold feathered circle leads you to a page called the Evocation. Evocation is the act of summoning a spirit, demon, or god to presumably interact with. It's believed that this website is filled with hundreds, maybe thousands, of different unique pages, all dealing with their own topic like alchemy, science, sex, and so on.